driving to California and it's cloudy and rainy. But right now it's not raining here, which is nice. But look over here. Oh my goodness. Patches of light through the clouds. How neat. And there was a rainbow to our left, but it's disappeared. We just got in. This is the lobby of the hotel we're staying at. We are walking to the Anaheim Convention Center. There it is! D23, we're here! Hooray! It is 6 o'clock in the freaking morning. We are pooped, but we're trying to head over so we can make it into the Disney studio panel. We'll see. And then we yoinked some breakfast from our hotel room. So, alright, here we go. It looks so cool here with all the trees. And we found the tape on the ground. We don't know what that one's for. I'm excited to be here though. The weather's pretty good this morning. It's humid, but at least it's not blazing hot yet. We're walking! That's a long walk to get to the right place we need to go to. Let's keep going. We are in the standby line to get into the studio panel. This is what it looks like. Just so you guys get an understanding of what's happening here, everyone behind these red curtains have been waiting here since last night, and everyone over here is considered standby. And so I have been in standby. I'm actually in the first line beyond the handicapped disabled line. So I'm hoping I'll get in, but yeah, this is just insanity here. It's actually been pretty civil though so far. It's 8:22. The panel doesn't start till 10:30, so we still have 2 hours to go. So we'll see how it goes, but at least it's nice and air-conditioned, and the bathrooms are plentiful, so. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Hall D23. I hope I get in. Got out of the studio panel and I was in the same room as Chris Evans because they showed Civil War and it was freaking amazing. I could not believe it. So we got in and it was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my freaking life. Where's the, oh, I'll hold it. I'll be right here. People are, so this is what it looks like right now out here. People are getting out. They showed everything, you guys. I can't even explain, like, okay, so I don't know where to start. Okay, so for Civil War, they showed the trailer teaser. Bucky was in it. He remembers Steve's mom and that he wore newspapers as shoes. And oh my god. And then we got posters. We got the Star Wars poster and the Jungle Book poster, which looks amazing. You guys, it was just the best panel ever. This was the best decision I've ever made to come to this. The wait was worth it. Everything was worth it. I saw George Harrison. He was there. You guys, I don't know how to explain it, but this is just truly, truly amazing. Full of Disney spirit, full of love and life, and I'm having the best time ever so far. So I'm gonna try to go get maybe a stage pass to my next thing that I want to go see, but if not, I'm gonna go shopping. Thanks for watching so far. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm just like full of emotion and energy.
Oh, Our presentation will begin momentarily. Please take your seats.
Still here. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your feet, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wonder and free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready.
As lucky can be.
kiss. And that's lucky too. Each day to the steps of St. Paul's, the little old bird woman comes in her own special way to the people.
A whole new world with hungry. What you wish, it's yours, to this, about a little more buckle if I...